first day of your second week, and it went well, right?
Yep.
You're making friends, you made a new friend, joined the group. That was good. You had a place to sit for lunch. That was good. But I was late picking you up.
Right.
Traffic and accidents on the 5, construction. And so you were standing outside in the heat and like dying of sweat. I showed up and then we couldn't figure out what valet was. And they're so unclear. But we'll just do our thing, and if they don't like it, then they can just say something, huh? So while I was late, I am running out of gas, so that's fun. And my phone was blowing up. So my phone was blowing up the whole time, so I couldn't even really talk to Victoria or text her to let her know because my phone wouldn't load anything. And now we're almost home and I have 34 text messages that I haven't read from my sister, my mom, and my grandma. They were glitching my phone out, texting on some conversation, so I couldn't load my maps, I couldn't text Victoria, I couldn't even get my phone to call Victoria because it was glitching and would turn to a black screen trying to load these 34 messages while I was trying to text and get it to just start working. But here is the 34. See that? 34 messages. Oh, and then look, I have all these notifications and stuff. And just the time it took me to go get Victoria. I don't like driving with that much going on. It's actually kind of annoying. But we got her, and now we're home. Right, baby? I'll let you close it, okay? You wanna close the garage? Okay. All right, here's the clicker. Close the garage? Good job. Say hi, Grandma.
Hi, Grandma.
Hi, Auntie. And then Grammy. Hi, Grammy.
Hi, Grammy. Hi, Grammy.
4:21. We got home from picking up Victoria. And you guys started texting at 3:11. Now, I have to pick up Victoria at 3:15. And I was late today. And my phone kept ringing, like, bring, going off. It was crazy. Over homework and poop. Like, you people. Oh, my God. Okay. So, I'm home now, it's 4:23, I'm going to read these, and then I'll message back. Victoria's school, waiting for 8 o'clock so she can go in. And we're sitting next to a guy that's in her grade, over there. That's probably rude, I shouldn't film him. Piper,
who doesn't want to go to school.
Why don't you like school, baby? Doesn't want to go like friends.
She does hate because she doesn't want to go. She doesn't like friends. She refused to even get dressed.
Entertain us.
With what?
I don't know, but we have one more minute. Why is my... This is not changing time. But my phone says it is changing time.
Well, it was 7... A little bit.
Maybe it's just a slow clock. Oh, there it goes. Okay, it did change.
That just means that the seconds are off.
Well, it's still wrong. It's 7:59, so it's nearly 8. But... kid? Where's he going?
We're like stalking people. That's great.
He's gonna go in the main doors. Is it locked? Did he get in? That kid's like high school. I don't know where he's going. Starbucks. Alright, your kid's going. He's getting his bag together. You wanna walk with him? Or. That's weird, huh? Walk at the same time. If you get out, he's looking over here actually. That was weird. Well, I don't know if he can see me, but I was
he's
looking.
He's just up. Looking at.
No, he looked at the car. Alright, baby. Love you. Mwah. Oh, she just gave him a kiss. He's getting out.
Go. That guy.
There he goes. He's leaving. Alright, have a good day, baby. Love you. Hi, baby. We're going to drop sister off at school. And yes, you too. And Mama has to go to work. It's only for a few hours.
Oh, I so excited.
You're so excited?
Yeah.
Good. But you're excited for school?
Yeah.
Sister, are you excited for school? Running late today?
Yeah.
Yes, we are. What time is it, baby?
8 o'clock.
And what time do we need to be dropping you off?
8 o'clock.
And what time do I have to be to work?
8:30.
Me?
Piper, what time do we need to drop you off?
Thursday.
Thursday? Yeah, well, it is Thursday. Good job. But we need to drop you off by 8:15 so Mom can get to work at 8:30, right?
Yeah.
It's 8 o'clock now.
Mom, what is the same with that one?
What?
The same pants?
Yes.
From when?
Oh! Piper, are you wearing pants today?
Yeah, we're the same.
The same as sister?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness! Yeah, it's the same as Mama and Daddy. I think that was just our neighbors actually walking. You're so grown up now wearing pants. So, 8 o'clock, 8:01. It's actually a little over 8. And we're supposed to have dropped Victoria off at school at 8 so I could get to across the valley. And I am on 8. No, you're not. And that clock says 8:01, but it's really not 8:01.
It's like 8:03.
Like, yeah, it's like 8:03. We're just having a really bad morning. We couldn't even find Piper's backpack.
Yeah.
Sister had to go in the house and find it for us because we were like, what the heck, it's gone. So, just one of those days.
My pipe pack, Mom. Mom?
Yeah, babe.
I have
Yeah, you have all them foods in that backpack.
I'm so excited.
You're so excited. No. You're so cute.
She's doing the dab.
What?
Because she's at first blocking the sun, and then she did the dab.
Oh my gosh. Piper, you're so crazy. So, 8:18 in the morning, and I have 33 miles left of gas, and we're late, but we got here in 20 minutes.
I'm dancing.
Oh, you're dancing too?
Yep.
No, she's not. So now I'm on the 5 in Hasley Canyon. And I have to get across the valley in 10 minutes when my work starts. I'm not gonna make that. So we're gonna be super late today. Day, so I don't really care. Doesn't make me late for anything. But they need to fix their after-school valet here. This is ridiculous. This is valet, where we go drop Victoria off. Ah! Almost took the... I know. I was only really close to it. I wasn't actually going to hit it. I wouldn't pop the tire on that type of curb. Anyways, here's that lady that lets you out. Alright, baby, I love you. Have a good day. Bye. So today, we were super late leaving. The camera can see. Oh, I'll show them hey in a second. And then we had a crazy day and, oh no, they're still blocking our way. He's just hanging out here. Look, he's by Hey's house. And now we're home, finally. It's 5:13 and we're driving by Hey's house. This one house has a rooster out front. Do you see him? There he is. There's Hey. So not only were we late and had the most terrible time leaving the house and forgot everything and blah, 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 all this issue. And this guy is still staying outside his house. But then we came home. And we had a fire, which left everyone in our driveway.
What's a fire, Mom?
There was a fire. You slept through the entire fire, Piper. There were helicopters and everything, and you just slept the whole time in the front room.
Oh, yeah.
And there's still fire crew here, actually.
Where is it?
It's here. See everyone?
Fire people blocking our house.
No, they're not blocking our house.
Blocking.
I don't know if they'll let us actually. Ah, and then a lady in a car. Oh my gosh, everyone is still out in front of the house. So,
that's our house, people! Get away from it.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah,
there was actually just the one fire over on this side, but everyone got it out. Oh god, look, you could see everybody.
So many firemen.
I know, right? But the fire trucks are still in front of our house. There's still cops everywhere on our little area. Yeah, cops. I don't actually know what the cops do here.
Oh, I think they're to see if somebody purposely set the fire.
Oh, maybe. No one knows where to go or what to do. And the cop's coming at me, so that's fun.
There's another one. Yeah, there's another one. Is the ambulance blocking our
way? No. They're just to the side of it. So here's our garage. Everyone's home. We're fine. But It's so crazy here. There's so many people here, and it's such a tiny area for so many people to be in. And now it's dark, so you probably can't even see us in the camera. And I almost hit the front of the garage. All right. Fourth week of school. Friday. You want to film?
Shake her hair.
So excited to wear. Sister, what's you?
I'm just going to school.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to do work and stuff.
Oh, I can go home.
And you're going to go home with mom.
Yep. So I can go home. A building.
Say hi, Piper.
Hi. Fourth week of school. Sister's gonna film and then she'll give it back to you because she's gotta get out, okay? Alright, but film yourself. Don't film me. Alright, so excited. Do you like this